Oh god. No! What's good, y'all? It's your boy Ant-Man here, welcoming you to the next interesting episode of Resident Evil 7 Madhouse difficulty. This ought to be fun. Man. Good deal of handgun ammo. But is there really no way to open that thing? Seems kind of shitty.
Yeah.
I'm just taking a look around.
Zoe? Zoe,
not now. We don't have the time. Do you have both ingredients?
Yeah.
Right here. There should be enough, right?
If we make them fast enough, my father and Lucas aren't far away. He's coming. Daddy's coming. Good. There's enough for two.
So after we make the serum, what's next?
There's a boat outside. We'll take it through the swamp. But none of us will get very far without the serum.
All right.
Hey, one of those is mine.
We go. Oh boy, here we go.
Zoe, get some rest. Back to the house.
Oh man, here we go. Jesus Christ! I blocked that! What am I doing?
Let's get going, Jack!
Jesus Christ! Items. I haven't seen that before, but might as well. Just for the hell of it. Jack's mutated body isn't entirely indestructible. Aim for his glowing eyes. Yeah, I know that. Shithead. Oh, wait. Do I actually get to start the fight over? Huh. That's a handy checkpoint. Although, I don't think there's anything I can really use. Maybe I could use the saw if I'm slick enough. Keyword, if I'm slick. You know what? I got a lot of handgun ammo. I could sacrifice a few for it. I'll give it a shot. Okay, good. I do get a ch- Woo! At least I can do this fight right over right off the bat. Okay.
Oh.
God! This thing is not very as powerful as I thought. Oh shit. Okay, I hurt myself there. Not smart. Oh! Shit! I did it again! Hey, did you hear that? Man, that is so weird. What the hell was that? Come on, how are you not finished yet? That's how. Agreed.
Ethan, this way.
Oh, crap. Shit, bird. I know what I'm going to do, because it's the only way to get the canon ending. Man, this is gonna suck.
I had to use one of them. There's only one left.
There's only one left. There can't just be one left. What the hell are we gonna do now?
I already know what to do, but... Oh, man. Zoe, I hate to do it to you, but after last time, we already know you would have gotten a fate... suffered a bad fate anyway, so... Hate to do it to you, but...
It's fine. It was foolish thinking I could escape.
But Zoe...
Go! Both of you, just go!
Come with us. I'm sure there's someone who can help.
This is not home. Apparently, I belong here.
Oh, man.
I'll send help.
Don't bother. There won't be anyone left to help!
Shh. This poor girl can't catch a break, can she? Shit. God damn it.
Thank you.
Who the hell else was I gonna choose?
Ethan.
I know, I wish we could have helped her too.
Mia, I know you've been through a lot.
We need to talk. We all have.
You had something to do with all this, didn't you? Look, I just want to know the truth.
Ethan, I honestly don't remember.
Try.
There it is.
Is that the boat? The fuck did that get here?
Whew. Oh!
You're okay. What the hell was that?
Shit, this happens anyway? Oh boy! Oh fuck.
Mommy. This way.
Man. And perspective swap. Boy. Back on the shipwreck. That means a...
Oh. Ethan?
I don't have any of my items here, so I need to be very careful. Oh! Oh shit. Oh, come on. I swear, this place gives me vibes about the RMS Titanic. By the way, I'm trying to replicate on Minecraft on the PS4, but man, that's a big project. Whew. God. Aside from the mold, it even looks like the sunken Titanic. Okay, I just heard a certain scream footage that...
What was that?
And the sound effect I heard of the crowd screaming, I actually heard it in an actual video where the Titanic sinks. It's on the YouTube page for Titanic Honor and Glory. Check out the video showing Titanic's final plunge and you'll be able to hear that scream sound effect I just heard. Ugh, poor bastards. Now, I think they changed around some of the coin locations because... Who, bitch? Because I thought there was one here, but it's not here, I don't think. Or was that up ahead? Be a watertight door, if I had to guess. Names. Oh, shit. He must have been hiding from something. She's not my child. Did I see that before? Ugh, this poor bastard, too. Damn, man, there ain't a damn thing in here, huh? She's inside me. She's inside everyone. Oh, boy. Whew! Damn. That must be this ship. Yeah, on easy difficulty, there was a coin here, but according to my guide, it's not here anymore.
You said we could be a family.
What are you talking about?
you.
Dad! Wait!
I'm tired of waiting.
Man, what the fucking bitch. Okay, now I need to be careful. Oh God. No! You piece of shit! At least there's chem fluid, but I need herbs. Okay, there's one. Shit. Oh, fuck me! No! I just started, are you kidding me? Oh, come on! That's not even fair! Oh my God. And by a regular fucking molded. You fucking piece of shit. God damn it. Dumb enemies aren't smart enough to open doors. Okay, that's funny. But god damn it. Wait a second. There's a save room not down the hall from there. And if I recall, I think it's open in Madhouse. Yeah, okay, at least I get to start over from here. I hope I'm right. Oh no. Go! Ah shit. It's not a save room. Well, I mean, it is, but there's no item box. God damn it. Wow! Even that piece isn't here. Shit. This was kind of a waste. Bombs. Okay, now I stand some kind of chance. But I need a knife to break this. Yeah! Oh shit, there's another one. Really? Wow. Okay, I actually need to get his attention somehow. Or can I pick that back up? I don't know. Okay, good. Wait a minute. Oh, crap! Oh no, wait, it got him. Although I probably should have used that on the one in the washing room. Oh well. Oh. Okay. Okay, there ain't shit in here. Shit, need that solvent shit. Nope. Close the damn doors! No, come on! Now I got this bitch after me! Stupid piece of shit! God damn it!
Watch it.
What? Why?
You need to remember, so we can be a family.
Okay. Unfortunately, ladies and gentlemen, there's no way to skip this tape, so here we go. Oh boy, this is going well. Oh, but on the plus side, there is an item box in this segment, so I can at least do my thing. Man, oh man, oh man. Man, this takes forever and a day. I think I'll cut this episode short after I clear this tape, because fuck me. If this damn thing will load. Okay.
Alan, you're getting worse.
She must have infected me during the attack. And I'm too far gone anyway. But it serves me right. It's my fault she got out.
Yeah, it is your fault. But that doesn't mean I'm gonna let you die.
She didn't attack you?
It's part of her imprinting protocol. I can't believe this is happening.
Here. Take it. It has her tissue samples. You find her. You fix this.
Okay, Evie. Where are you?
All right. Might as well. I don't have much shit.
She's vomiting. Damn, I'll have to reset.
How's it going?
She's vomiting. Far more in excess of her body mass.
Oh, great. We're gonna be seeing a lot more of her ugly friends if this keeps up. All right, we need to find her and fast. This is getting out of hand.
Agreed.
Thank you. head. Wait, now that I think about it, do I really need this? Nothing. Jesus, I think I cut off all his limbs before I cut his head off. Damn, it's because of all that chem fluid. Fuck. Well, I can't believe I'm doing this, but... Huh? For a minute, I thought it said there was more.
No, Evie, I'm not mad. Wait,
did you call me?
I don't want to live in the lab anymore. I want a house. And I want you to be my mommy.
Okay, Evie. I'll be your mommy. Just come back with me. Right now. Okay? Where are you, Evie?
Over there. Son of a
Evie,
bitch.
Wait.
Did you find her?
Yes, but she ran off. She's making more friends, Alan. Those things are everywhere.
I told you so.
Are you okay?
You're just worried about getting Evelyn back.
Really? Oh, he was already dead. That was weird. Oh, really? Are you for real? Really? Come on! This is garbage! Are you... Again? By a regular fucking molded. I can't stand that shit. Oh, hello. You can attach remote enemies, bombs to enemies while grappling with them? Ooh. Maybe I should let one of them grab me so I can do that. Sounds kind of sadistic. Where am I? Oh, you gotta be fucking... Great. Well, I'm not putting you guys through that again. See you guys in a bit. After I check the time, of course. Okay, I decided to resume from here. Okay, by the way, I think this music is a remix of one of the battle themes from the ship in Resident Evil 5. I think. Okay, this time, let's do it smart. Accidentally pressed that. Yeah, I'll be damned if I let a grounded fucker. Thank you.
emergency safety lockdown system has been engaged.
Where the hell are you?
Hey man, you can't be too sure. Nope, see ya.
She's deteriorating.
Well, it's a good thing I'm already dying.
Don't say that.
She trusts you. That little bitch, she never trusts. Okay, wait. Evie, no, Evie, Evie.
Alan, listen.
I didn't mean to call you that.
She's Evie, trying to take to, control. To, you have to fight her.
Oh, man.
Evelyn, stop! Stop right now!
Don't touch me,
I shouldn't have. All I can say is that if you get this, stay away. Forget that you ever knew me. Have a good life.
No way. We're getting this happy ending, but in one way or another. Oh. Jesus!
We'll be together forever.
Oh boy. God almighty.
Now do you remember?
Yes, Evelyn. I remember.
Can we be a family like before?
No, Evie. We can't be a family. We were never a family. We will never be a family.
Then I don't need you anymore.
Nice try. Damn, man, all that chem fluid, nothing to use it on. Luckily. Please, no bullshit. I don't think I can do this without weapons.
Maybe it still works.
Forgot about that.
Fucking hallucinations. Where is she?
Did I see that last time? Because I sure don't remember. Wait. Oh, wait. It's not the cabin that's open. It's the... this shit. Fuck. Well, that doesn't sound good. You gotta be kidding me! Man, that's a dirty trick. Oh, boy. Of all the bullshit. That's a whole bunch of bullshit right there. Oh. Okay, you know what? This episode has gone on long enough, I think. Shit, dude. I got my work cut out for me. Alright. That'll do it for this episode, guys. Still trying to record the rest of it in one go. I might succeed, actually. But for now, this episode comes to an end. Until the next episode, I'm gonna see you guys soon. Hope you all are having a good day and shit, as always. So until next time, stay safe. And holla, have a good day and everything, y'all. Oh shit, look at my death count. Peace.